Welcome back, Wildcats, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Monday, October 7th. On this episode, we got all your homecoming announcements and much more. That's all coming right up, but first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Today kicks off the Week of Respect, which is a week that focuses on the prevention of harassment, intimidation, and bullying, and aims to foster and maintain a positive school climate. Today's respect quote is, "Great minds discuss ideas, average minds discuss events, small minds discuss people," by Eleanor Roosevelt.
Today is also Stomp Out Bullying Day. Remember, we are Wildcats. As you go through your week, think about how you can be accountable, respectful, and empathetic.
This year, the PE department is recognizing Phys Ed Students of the Month for students who have demonstrated great participation, attitude, and teamwork in PE. Here are the winners for September.
For 7th grade, Georgia Howe. 8th grade, Taylor Barnett and Nate Mercado Pena. 9th grade, Adriel Rosario.
10th grade, Faranmi Odu. 11th grade, Edward Ortiz. And 12th grade, Daniel Espada.
Keep up the good work. Let's see who is next for October.
And get ready for the Fall Spirit Week and Homecoming. It kicks off this Sunday. Here are the details.
These are all the events that will take place this Fall Spirit Week. On October 13th, from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m., hallway decorating will take place. Later that day, at 5 p.m., the Powder Puff game will take place.
Who's to say?
On October 18th, during school, we will have a pep rally.
This world keeps spinning.
On October 19th at 11:30 a.m., the homecoming football game will take place. Later that day, from 6 to 9 p.m., the homecoming dance will take place.
Homecoming tickets are now on sale during Learn, $25 each. If you are going to be bringing an outside guest, you must pick up and fill out an outside form. You can see these forms in counseling office, C-19 or C-27. Please see Ms. Polina or Ms. Toscano with any questions.
And you can now sign up to play in the Powder Puff or participate in Prep Rally games. See your class officers or class advisors to sign up.
Now time to turn it over to Molly and Melvin to find out what's on our lunch menu today.
For lunch today, we have French toast sticks, turkey sausage, Bosco cheesy breadsticks with your choice of milk and fruit. Over to Melvin.
Dímelo, mi gente, hoy por almuerzo tenemos palito de francés, también tenemos pollo, también tenemos hamburguesa de queso y pizza. Regresamos al estudio.
Thanks, Molly. Melvin.
Attention futures business leaders, are you interested in joining DECA? If so, come out to the interest meeting today after school in room C45. If you can't make the meeting but are interested, please email Ms. Gallagher or Ms. Gagano. The GSA meets today after school in room A06, which is where the preschool used to be.
The Chess Club meets this Tuesday after school in room C01. All students are welcome with or without experience. So if anyone is interested in learning how to play chess or to practice their skills, come to the meeting. The Junior High Sewing Club also meets this Tuesday after school in room E25.
The Model UN Club meets this Thursday after school in room C09, and the French Club also meets this Thursday after school in room C31.
Attention all U.S. History 1 students. If you are interested in going to Gettysburg Field Trip, deliver your completed form and money to Ms. Donowski in CO5 before next Friday, October 11th. Do not forget. Attention juniors and seniors. A representative from Monmouth University will be in the library this October, Thursday, the 10th.
And a representative from Rowan University will be here next Wednesday, October 16th, during Lunch and Learn.
If you are interested in learning more about either of these schools, please sign up using links emailed to you.
What's happening with our fall sports teams today? Let's go over to Gianni for the details.
Today in Wildcat Sports, JV football has a game at 4 p.m. at Haddon Heights. JV boys soccer has a game at 3:45 p.m. as well as boys varsity at 6 p.m. Back to you guys at the studio.
Thanks, Gianni.
Also in Wildcat Sports, field hockey celebrated senior captain Sophia Wessler during their senior night game on Thursday. Thanks for leading the team, never giving up, and being a force on the field.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Lucas O'Brien,
Aiden Asnert.
Well, that's all for us today. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel at MS Wildcat TV. From all of us in the new TV studio, thank you for watching and have a magical Monday.
All right.